him!
Ourselves a red spy, and we're going to hang him there. So those bitches sent a goddamn battalion to the rescue. And they pressed hard. So before our guys knew what happened, the Reds took their spy and ran.
What's
that?
The
spy? You bastards.
Then again, you Russo say all the Reds are retards.
There's no coming back from the spiders. Well, they just had nowhere else to go. And kicked some ass. So Reds just ran wherever the legs took them. Besides, they didn't know there were spiders.
Well, those subhumans had it coming. Thanks for the good news.
Ha! You're welcome. All right, carry on. And I'll go check up on Alan.
Be my guest.
Send it when the radio comes back.
Will do.
Thank you. goddamn armpit of the world.
Not here. I mean, in general. Looks like a war to me.
Well, looks like we're gonna have another one with the Reds at the bridge. This is almost over.
That's true.
Hey, was it? What? It seems like someone.
Right after enlisting, we did some training there, using mutants as targets. That was great fun. And the place was okay in general. So why did you quit? I got fired.